Good day, students. Today I want to solve problem under arithmetic progression that involve looking for common difference. Now it says the sixth term of AP is 3 times the second term. What they are saying is that T6 is equal to 3 times the second term. And don't forget the general formula of number of terms under AP is A Tn equals a plus into bracket n minus 1 d. Now let's look for t6. t6 equals a plus 6 minus 1 d, which is a plus 5 d. And let's look for, we are told that the first term, if the first term a stand for first term, it's equals to 2. Okay, now we have t2 also, which is a plus 2 minus 1 d, because a plus 2 minus 1 is 1, 1 times d is d. Okay, now we are now told that t6, which is this, a plus 5 d equals 3 times the t2, and our t2 is a plus d. Okay, t2 is a plus d, replace it. Now have a plus 5d equals, let's open the bracket, 3 times a, 3a plus 3d. Let's collect the like terms. We have 5d, okay, we'll collect the like terms. We have 5d minus 3d equals 3a minus a, we turn to negative when it moves to the other side, when it crosses this equal sign, minus a. You have 5d minus 3, that's 2d equals 2a. 2 cancel 2, therefore our a equals to d. What's our a? Or we can say our d. Therefore our d equals to a, when 2 cancel out, which is equals to, what's our a, which is 2. This is the end of our class. Please subscribe to my channel so that you can have access to the latest video. Have a wonderful day.